It's hard enough to win against WWE's toughest competitors, but when you introduce a bunch of steel obstacles, it gets even harder.
Doesn't even begin to describe what these superstars have to do to win a TLC match, Michael. You never know when the attacks are going to come or what weapons are going to be used against you.
What's the best strategy in a match like this, Corey?
Strategy? Survive, first and foremost. After that, the key is to try to soften up your opponent before you can finish him off. But with the steel inside and outside of the ring, it's a lot easier said than done.
Big counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
So smart, targeting the opponent's leg.
Yeah, and then watch this.
From the middle rope.
Superstar to succeed in a tables, ladders, and chairs match.
You need to come. Oh, what's coming here? Submission move, very hard.
Nice escape. Oh, look at this. Neck lock into it.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Impressive reversal there.
Oh, look at mounting it out. Oh, punches tearing away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will. She's calling for it.
Her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Oh my God.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.